I have a last advice for you, son. Buy Bitcoin now and hold forever. Hold.